what you say about me, about Richard. You're not fit to shine his shoes. And Ben and Polly, that I'd be happier without them. Why did you do it? Because I didn't help you collect your cat. You've cost me my family.
No, no, take some responsibility. I gave you exactly what you wanted. You'd still be stuck in that marriage without me.
What?
You can't accept it yet.
You think I wanted to be here with you?
You need me. I'm your friend.
You've put me in prison. I could get 2 years.
They'll fly by. I'll visit you every week. We've so much life to live together.
You think this is a love affair? A relationship? What? Sticky gold stars and a strand of my hair? And a receipt from Pizza Express? It's a flat in the Archway Road, and you think you're Virginia frigging Wolf? Where did you get my hair? Did you pluck it from the bath with some special fucking tweezers?
Don't you know it's rude to read a person's diary? It's private!
We're companions. We're not friends. You don't even like me!
That's not true. I only have tender feelings for you. Only love!
No! Fucking mad. You don't know how to love. You've never, your whole life. Me, Jennifer Dodd. You're nothing but waste and disappointment. You bitter old virgin. You're only for a reason. They loathed you at school, all of them. I was the idiot who bothered, but only because no one told me you're a fucking vampire. So what is it, Bar? You want to roll around the floor like lovers? You want to fuck me, Barbara?
Please don't diminish our...
Our what? What?
No, give it back. I know you. Selfish and vain, you think you have a divine right. You don't belong in the world, you belong here. You big baby.